is her hell.
Now we're gonna enter and teach Hela a lesson. I believe it's after this we enter straight into. I could be wrong. Yeah, here we go. A memory of what happened to my mother.
Wait.
And the awful.
Mother!
Don't see me like this. No. Turn away. Turn away, Senua!
You see it, Senua? Do you see the darkness? Faces fear and suffering.
You can see it. Darkness is creepy.
I remember it clearly now.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hand.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods!
Yes.
You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and would rot you from the inside.
Indeed.
Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness.
I
was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Here we are.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
The final battle.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you.
Look at that sword, it's all...
And so you killed her.
All bright and powerful.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Ah! Here we go. So you don't need focus anymore.
Watch out.
Oh shit. There's two of them. Fuck off. Target.
Behind you.
Ah!
Watch out.
Christ's sake. Off the edge. Oh.
Behind you. Behind you. Watch out.
Oh, come on.
See through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward, backwards to one only for the last. You're making a mistake searching the grave.
Of course, she keeps shrinking as
the
closer I get.
The mistake that killed him in the first place.
I'm getting more horrific wounds.
I tried to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is alive? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here.
I'm gonna get him back.
Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Surt is back. Ha ha! How'd you like the counter, bitch?
Behind you. Careful. Watch out.
Shit. Oh, you soot doppelganger. In the back.
Damien! Where is he? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me.
So you should go small and small every time I get close to her. Haha! Throw it back at him. Fuck out. Does the shaking have to stop after make it so I can't dodge shit? Oh, come on. How is that fair?
Watch out.
Ah, you fucker. Oh, those. Enough of you. Oh shit.
Behind you. Be careful, Senua.
Targeting him, that's why. I'm still not targeting him.
Let go of dying.
Cheating fucking.
Let go of your battle.
Bastard.
Let go of your battle. You don't have to fight anymore.
Ooh, I couldn't even strike or guard or anything. That's what happened last time. Succumbing to the wounds and the darkness. That's, as you can see, covering her face and going straight to the brain. There's Hellblade 2, but I don't know if it's more of Senua's story or not. Because this is a game I really don't think you can make a sequel to. So perhaps it's about somebody else. Maybe a different character. Maybe a different character in a different mythology. Perhaps. At least that's my theory. You'll see why I can't think of any kind of sequel to this afterwards. You'll see what I mean.
You're alive, and there's no doubt. But you never took him from me, did you? And I can't save him.
If that is the case. Put change in there. It's the laughter of despair.
Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a liar, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
Two units for somebody else to join. Hopefully we can beat them down with my flag bearer and whatever you placed, sir. Hey there, Fizzy Flask, how are you doing? You just arrived to see the end of Hellblade, Senua's sacrifice. But thanks for joining anyway. And I won't be going to bed just yet. I want to get a start on something new and interesting. I'm doing fine. I'm trying to get back into streaming more often. Unfortunately, this person is not the Goblin King, so she doesn't listen when it says you have no power over me. You have no power over me. Hell of an ending, but it's a bit mindfuckery in a second.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it.
This bit is very strange.
never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Stream raiders. Can I skip the credits? No, I can't. But I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to nope, gotta skip the credits. I'm stuck. I like to let the credits roll anyway. Sounds a bit like Coldplay, actually.
Trying to change you.
Furious, they must have been the characters in your head. Ninja Theory Sport. Yeah, this was a hell of a game from Ninja Theory. They put a lot of effort into this. And it shows, especially as an independent game, it's so, so damn good. Content partners, Epic Games can go fuck themselves. Those are the ones that don't really have any opinions on. But Epic Games can go fuck themselves. So thanks to the ninjas! No button pressing. I'm gonna skip this. Gerald Poon. Okay. Then again, I've got no right to make fun of surnames. Mine's bloody weird. Not quite as strange as that one, but it is weird. Texoya. Timberman. Blow off some steam, Bennett. Smith. Mr. Smith. Ecologies, the Voice of Collective, University of Cambridge, Sweet Justice, Funny Entertainment. And yeah, a lot of special thanks. Blanca Nguyen's, Matt Dickerson, Mike Gamble. Botham, Vicky Wild. All our fan supporters are making Hellblade possible. Ah, that's great. That's always great to hear from developers when they say stuff like that. Find out more about mental health, psychosis and mental health difficulties, visit hellbladehelp.info. I'd definitely recommend that then, considering these people seem to know what they're talking about with mental health and such. Then the game just keeps looping after that. Back to the beginning and so on. See? Whoops. What was in the Hellblade feature?
Stormy seas and lost souls.
Oh, it's just a featurette thingamajiggy. I don't think I'm gonna waste all your guys' time with that.